everyone, Dan here from the Diamond Minecart, and welcome to episode 2 of Minecraft Minigames Wife Edition. Say hello.
Hi.
There we go. So you guys seem to really like the first video of this, so we decided to do a sequel. So if you haven't seen it already, Wife Edition is where we both pit ourselves against each other on different Minecraft minigames, and whoever has the most points at the end of the video wins. So we normally do, or we did last time, we did four, did we do four? And then we did like a tiebreaker if it gets to a tiebreak.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so we'll do that again. So what minigame are we going to start with today? Oh my god, there's people everywhere.
I think we should do hide and seek first.
Yes, I heard there was a new map, so I'm guessing we're going to do that. Let's do the new map and see if who wins this time. I can't remember who won last time. Right then, 20 seconds to go. This is the new map called Cruise. We've only played it a couple of times so far, and these are the options of block. I'm not going to be telling you what I'm doing, I'm afraid. Sorry.
Well, I won't tell you.
I'm going to choose this block. What are you going to choose? What are you going to choose, huh?
I'm not going to tell you.
I tried to make you let it slip. But anyway, here we go. Let's go into this map. This map's pretty cool looking. But as I mentioned, we're both pretty new to it, so things could get pretty insane very quickly. So let's see what's going on down here. I think there's two different levels to it. Two different levels. Lots of different rooms to explore. Lots of random things. Oh, God.
I think you're a flower pot.
Do you? Or do you think I'm a flower, huh? You think
I'm a flower? Yeah. You're a pretty little flower.
I am pretty, but I'm not a flower right now. Oh god, I need to find a place really quickly. Hide. The seeker is upon us. It's really hard to find a space.
Okay, I've got my little space.
Must be nice. I need to try and find. Oh, I think I found a place. I don't know. Where's the seeker? He's still on the bottom floor, so I should be okay to find a space for a little bit.
So you're on the top floor?
No.
I think you are.
Well, let me try here. I don't know if it depends how long people have been playing this map for, because you know, like the old school maps, they know where everywhere, like what everything should look like, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
So I know if there's a thing out of place, but let's see what happens. There's three seekers now.
I don't really know this map that well, so.
No, if any of us become seekers, we could be in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Mr. Fence. How are you doing?
You have a lot of fans playing with us right now.
I know, right? They all kind of followed us in, which is kind of cool. I guess they don't know they're going to be in a video yet, but that would be cool too. We've got our wooden swords. This fence doesn't really know how the game works. You are the beast. I am the beast. Oh my god, the seeker's coming this way. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, the fence post, you're going to give it away.
Kill him.
Oh, he's getting killed by a flower pot. Oh, yes.
What the seeker is?
Yeah. Oh. Infinity Tacos is the seeker's name. Oh god, he's coming near me. It might be a she, actually. I'm not sure. They have, like, multicolored hairs.
So you don't have... I don't have any seekers near me right now.
No, there's only four on this. This map is pretty big. It's pretty big. And the seeker's left the room, so I should be safe. It's fine. It's fine.
Damn. I need you to die.
That's not very nice. Wow.
I need this point.
It's only nil nil. You've got chances to come back. You saw the last video.
I need to win. I lost last time, so I got to get revenge.
Okay. We've got just over 2 minutes left. There's still only four seekers. Wow.
Wait, what happens if neither of us get found?
Oh. We'll both get the point. If it's a draw in any of them, we both get the point.
Ooh.
Yes? No?
Yeah.
I think it should be okay that way. Either way, we will have a winner by the end of the video.
And it will be me.
It will not be you. Oh, damn.
How does he know?
Well.
Oh, someone's here. Please don't find him.
Swing your sword at her face.
No, don't get me. Oh,
yes,
no.
Yes, yes.
Why?
Yes, you got killed. Point to me.
No.
Point to me. Now you got to come and try and find me.
It makes no difference, but I will kill you anyway.
It's just for it's for pride if you kill me. You give me the point already, but you can kill me.
Oh my god. So I think I know you're upstairs, right?
I don't really know. I can't remember.
You're upstairs.
I can't remember if I climbed any stairs or not. It was only 50 seconds. No, don't need to panic you. 50 seconds.
You have to say, like, warm or cold if you see me. At least give me a little bit of help.
Okay, yeah? I can't see you, though.
Okay.
No, I can't see you. That's not you either. No.
Can you see me yet?
No, still can't see you. I don't know where you are.
Come back here, bookshelf. You can't escape me.
Uh-uh, you've only got 17 seconds to come and find me.
Oh no, I'm going to leave the bookshelf. I need to find you.
I don't think the Seekers are going to win any time soon, but you've still got that pride kill.
Can you see me?
Nope.
Oh.
You're doing badly. Sorry.
I know. Where are you?
Right, I'm coming out.
Can you see me?
Yeah, we win. We win. I can't see you still. Where did you go?
Wait, what block was you?
I was a fence.
On the second floor?
Yeah, on the second floor.
Oh, damn.
Ah, ha, ha. So that is 1-0 to me. What minigame are we going to go on next?
Spleg.
Okay, we'll go back to Spleg in a second. Oh, 4 seconds. We joined with 4 seconds to go. This is Spleg. Let's do this. Look at this. Oh, I like this map. This is cool.
No, I don't like this map.
Right, so this one is pretty impossible to draw, basically, on here. So whoever falls first loses the point. Whoever falls second for us. Oh, God, that was close. Oh!
Yeah, well, I almost fell too.
I almost fell too. Almost fell straight away. I was too busy explaining and not concentrating. I think people are aiming for me.
Are you on the top ring?
No, I'm on the bottom ring.
The bottom? I think
I'm no, I'm on the second to last.
All right, yeah, that's where I see you, actually. I'm going to come and
kick you. No.
Yes.
Where are you? I see you too.
No.
Don't walk backwards. I mean, do walk backwards. Where are you? No. That tree makes it really awkward. No!
Watch out! Oh my god. Oh, I'm so scared right now. This is really important.
It is important, because if you lose this, you go 2-0 down. But as we know from the last episode... Oh god, no! Oh!
Yes,
ooh.
Yes!
Oh! That was so close.
Alright, I'm on the bottom layer two.
You're chasing me down, huh?
Yep.
I can see you just turn around and you're running towards me.
I think I might have a heart attack. There's too much at stake.
Mind you, last time, what I was saying before you rudely interrupted me with your splegging, is I was 2-0 down last time and came back to win. I don't know if you remember that, but...
Yes, I remember that.
Oh, you're killing other people as well. No.
Come and face me like a man.
I'm going right at you. Oh!
God.
I almost knocked myself out then. Mad? Oh, no!
No!
Yes! I didn't even see you fall.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I let go of my keyboard. I forgot that I'm still playing. Right, I'm going to go out and win this one. I can do this.
Oh, there's two people left.
Yep, one of them is me.
One of them is me.
Oh my god, it's a fire guy.
Yes!
Yes! Win! Win!
Oh my god.
Yay! So not only did I win the game of Spleg, I won another point. That's 2-0. Just to remind you, that's 2-0.
I can still come back.
You can still come back, but you're going to have to try very, very hard. That was so bad. Anyway, what game are we going to do next?
I don't know, what's next? I can't remember.
Maybe TNT Run? Maybe that's what you meant to say.
Yep, you want to go over to Hypixel?
Yep, we're going to Hypixel. TNT Run is next. Let's do this. Alright then, we're in the lobby for TNT Run. This is a pretty strange map. I haven't seen this one before. I haven't actually played TNT Run that much. What about you?
Yeah, I've played it a couple of times, but not much.
Okay then, it's probably about the same amount of times as me. But this is an interesting map. I haven't seen this one before. It's like really long, but wide at certain parts as well. Interesting, and we're going to start in 7 seconds. So for those of you that haven't played TNT Run before, the ground kind of falls beneath your feet, and you've got to kind of cut loads of other people off so that they fall into the abyss below. And oh my word, there was just a mass of people right there. Oh no, I fell.
Yes. I'm lagging a little bit. No,
I am lagging hard right now. Oh, God.
Oh, my God, I fell too.
Oh, yeah, the lag should sort itself out in a sec. I think it's where everyone, like, piles into the center for the first bit.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'm still lagging right now. Oh, God. Someone's died already. Is there only, like, two layers?
No, there should be more than two.
Okay.
You're on the second layer, right?
Yeah. Okay, it's picking back up again now. Oh, no! No, the lag, please, no.
Yes.
Please, no.
Go on, lag.
No lag. Oh, I'm right on the edge. It's like a really dodgy spot.
Oh, I don't like this!
No, no, no!
No, I fell. Oh, I almost fell out the map.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Yes, you died.
No, that was so bad.
But it doesn't matter because you died 2 seconds before I did.
That map is brutal. That's so hard.
I know, that was so quick.
If you die, like, if you fall on the skinny bits, you die, like, straight away. Oh, well. At least I thought I was going to win that time. Okay, so what's the score now? 2-1, and you're still in the game?
Yep, it's 2-1. All right, I'm coming out, sorry.
Right then, we need to go on to the next mini game now to see if you can stay in the running to win this video, this episode.
It's 2-1.
It's 2-1.
Epic comeback commence.
Oh, 10 seconds left. I don't think I'm going to have time to vote. But we choose an interesting mini game this time. It's kind of not a mini game. It's a survival game. So what we're going to do is the first one to die will lose. And you better hope you're not the first one to die because this is an important point for you in this episode.
You don't need to worry about me. I'm fine.
Oh, I'm not worrying about you. I'm just worrying about how quickly I'm going to kill you.
You talk the talk, but can you walk the walk?
Yes.
It's yes, okay. I know you suck at survival games, so it's all good.
I think that's why you chose it. I shouldn't have given you the choice, and I shouldn't have said yes to survival games. But yeah, I do suck at survival games, but it's all about the first chest. It's go time. Oh, you're in trouble. Oh, no, no, no.
Are you dying?
No, the only thing I wanted, which was the stone sword, got nicked from my grasp. You know when you get it in your inventory and then it just disappears?
Yeah.
Oh, that happened to me. It happened.
You weren't quick enough.
Oh, God.
No,
go
I think it'll be over quick.
No, there's a... no. No. No.
Are you dying?
Maybe. No.
The sound of dying I hear.
No. This guy just come up with me with a stone axe.
I suppose if people recognise you, they'll try and kill you or team with you. So.
Yes. This guy's definitely not wanting to team right now. I don't know if he's still behind me. Okay, he's left me alone. That was a bit scary.
Okay, so I have a fishing rod right now.
I need one more diamond to make a diamond sword. Just saying.
What?
And a pumpkin sword. And a pumpkin pie, so you're in trouble.
You're going to beat me with a pumpkin pie?
Yes.
Do you have good stuff, or...?
I have got golden boots and a chain helmet. I just need one more diamond and I can make that diamond sword and start poning. But there's people near me and I'm scared. Because if anyone comes at me now, I'm completely defenseless. I will die.
Oh, I can see a guy. Oh no, he can see me. Oh my God.
Oh. This needs to last long enough.
I'm going to have to run for it. I'm scared.
Whoa, pumpkin pie heals so much health.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm too scared to look.
I hate that. When you're getting chased by someone and you need to look behind you.
Oh, no, they're chasing me.
Oh,
why?
No.
Oh, crap. I mean, I didn't mean to swear. Oh, no, I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Yes, yes, yes. You died just before me.
Wow. Are you dead?
I'm still alive. I'm hitting him with a fishing rod so he can't get near me.
Wow, that probably won you that. I didn't even see that guy.
Oh my God, I have two hearts. I'm still hitting him with this fishing rod though.
He destroyed me.
There's another guy too. There's two guys. I'm just whacking him with fishing rods. Now they're fighting each other. They left me alone. My fishing rod's almost dead though.
Ooh, fishing rod usage.
Oh no, they're fighting each other. But I have two hearts and I have no food, so I can't regen anything.
I was just in the middle of saying that I need to just last as long as possible and then let them people kill you.
I'm dead.
Oh, yeah, you're dead, but...
I'm dead, really, but it's 2-2, so I'm happy.
2-2, you did say epic comeback, so we need to choose a final minigame that has, like, a definitive end, like TNT Run or Spleg or something like that.
Okay, I think it's your turn to choose, so...
Well, I would choose Spleg, but we did that for our last kind of deathmatch thingy, so do you want to choose a different one?
I think Spleg's okay.
You think Spleg's okay? It didn't really last long in Spleg last time.
I know.
It was a quick game, even though I won it in the end. But let's go back to Spleg and see what happens.
Let's do it. This is a tense round coming up.
This is a very tense round. We've got 15 seconds now until we find out or start the game that finds out who's going to win this episode.
Me.
Oh my god. We're pretty much in the same situation as we were last episode at the end where we've got Spleg showdown. But this time it's you that's on a comeback streak.
Yeah, and this time it's me that's going to win. So.
Ooh, fighting Torg. And look at this map. I thought I was by myself, but I'm with this Adventure Time guy who's called Hash Brown Steven.
Oh, yeah, I can see. I think that's one of your fans.
Hash Brown. No, he knocked... Oh, my God!
Did he kill you?
Yes!
You're out.
No!
Quickest victory ever.
No, come on. We can't have that.
We can.
No!
Don't throw a drop. Don't embarrass yourself. It's okay to lose sometimes.
Wow.
Oh, God.
I died, like, straight away because of Adventure Time Hash Brown.
Well, you were a bit naive, really. You thought he was going to, like, buddy-buddy with you and stuff, didn't you?
No, I was trying my best, but he... His eggs got beneath me, basically.
You need to watch out on those platforms because only like a tiny bit of them is over the...
I know, I was just about to say that exact thing and then I'm pretty glad I didn't now. Now I'm mad, so I'm just going to hit you from behind. Particles are coming off your back. You better win this now.
I probably won't.
Well, that guy cornered you there. Well, we haven't really discussed the most important point is that you now have 3 points, and now I only have 2.
Yay!
The same thing has occurred as what happened last time, which we were talking about just before I died. You made an epic comeback there.
I certainly did. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate.
No, the deed has been done. You don't need to win this.
I do. Oh, I just parkoured like a pro.
I saw it.
I don't mean to brag, but...
Get... Oh!
Oh, I thought I fell then. Did I get him?
Oh, no, I thought you did.
It's kind of lagging.
I think it's just him. There's 3 players left.
This is like the best I've ever done. Yay! Wait, where's the other guy? Can you see where he is?
He's just firing at you from above. He's on the lair above.
How rude. Whereabouts? Am I near him?
No, they're firing at each other now.
Oh, okay, I see that.
You need to get that other guy that's on the ground.
Am I trying?
Hey,
yes!
2 left. You and that guy. Come on, you need to win this. Then we've got 2 wins. 2 wins.
Guide me. Guide me to victory.
Go, go, go. Yeah, you got him. Go, go, go.
Can't fire these eggs quick enough.
Take out the blocks beneath his feet.
Oh, he's running like he's scared.
I know. He's all the way on the other side.
Oh...
Oh my god, it's so close.
I'm already scared.
Run. get him. Oh no.
Yes.
Fireworks just came out of you.
Dance.
You won.
I'm so happy.
Well done, but you beat me. This episode is yours. Where are you? There you are.
I'm right here.
This episode is yours. You win 3-2, so that makes it, so far, 1-1.
So that means we're going to have to go for another round.
It means we're going to have to make at least one more video.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's going to be pretty much it for the Wife Edition today. So did you enjoy yourself?
I certainly did.
Yeah, because you won. You won. You won in the end. But anyway, if you didn't happen to enjoy this video, then please leave a like and stuff, and we'll do more of these. You seem to love the last one, so we at least need to do one more to decide who's the winner. But if you want to see more than that, then do leave... Lots of likes. Let's try and hit how many likes this time. Go on.
Oh, I don't know.
Last time you said 2,000.
Was 2,000 enough or not?
Let's go up a little bit to 2,500.
Whoa, calm down.
Okay, if you get 2,500 likes, then we'll do another one next week, which would be awesome. So yeah, I think that's pretty much it from us. If this happens to be the first video that you've seen by me, then please do subscribe to join Team TDM today. We're getting very, very strong now, which is really cool. So you can also now check out Gemma's point of view of this whole shenanigan that happened. This guy's been very, very interrupting.
How rude. I'm trying to do an outro here.
I know. It always happens in the outros. But anyway, you can see her point of view on the video in the description below. It'll be as a video response, and there'll be a link in the description as well. So check... Oh my god, it's Hash Brown. What... You...
Yes, I owe him so much.
You.
You are the reason I won, sir.
He thinks I'm saying hi, but I'm trying to punch him in the chest.
I need to give him some Minecraft love.
Oh, God. I'll turn it away.
Sorry.
Oh, God. This video has gone downhill very fast. But anyway, yeah, please like, subscribe, and check out Gemma's point of view in the description below. And yeah, that's pretty much it from us. So all the stuff to say is goodbye.